punching light heavyweight, that he's been there and he's comfortable. I think he's a stronger puncher, but I think that the quicker, the sharper, the IQ, the way you think, the way he responds when he thinks, that's hands down Canelo. And I think that's going to be the key to one of his, if not the success of this fight.